tire clip into my tank and anger it. The tank has to retaliate with the fist of an angry god. You know, shit like this would only happen when I'm recording. Honestly. This is never... Things like this never happen when I'm just... When I've just been playing the game. Alright, soldiers. Equip craft, Sky Ranger. Armand, welcome back. Helga... Well... While they patch the back of your head together, they'll be fixing the front of Leon's face. So, Mariko, Henry, Santa, Klausberger, and Brett. Bring it on, guys. Equipment. Well, we can pull out the last two of those. Wait. We lost a laser pistol. We lost a stun rod. Oh, wait, I know why we lost the laser pistol and we lost the stun rod. Because Mr. Retaliatory Strike had to shoot a frickin' missile at the sectoid and blow up the XCOM guy's corpse, which destroyed his equipment. Wow! So we need another stun rod. We need another stun rod, and I didn't put anybody on the freaking laser rifles. Damn it. Small, low, east. Going really, really fast. Intercept that bitch. First, however... damn it, I keep clicking when I mean to go to that. Oh, no laser rifle. You know what? You guys suck so bad. Somebody's not getting a weapon. I don't care. Somebody's not getting a weapon. You guys are screwing around so damn much. You know, I've had it. You know, I've had it with you guys. You just want to dick around out there, but I can't shoot the alien. You want to screw around like that? Someone's not going to have a rifle until one's built. So, meh. Fuckers. Alright. Oh. Wrong button. Ooh, what's this? Shoot her down. I don't even know where it's at right now. Just shoot it. Interceptor damaged. UFO crash land. Oh, cool. Once again, something crash landed near the Pope's house. That'd be funny as hell. Oh, look, you're now going to the Vatican map. I choose to ignore this mission. It's daylight. Okay. This was a larger than the last, you know, few UFOs. So, hopefully... This is a big hope. Hopefully, we didn't rip this one apart. But then again, who knows what goes through the mind of the wingman. Yeah, look at this. What's the matter, Santa? Here, you guess what? You get a grenade. You know what? hope I don't get annoyed or frustrated. Okay, first things first. Mission start save. I'm forgetting to do that. I think this is going to be the last mission I do for the day. I'm getting... And look at the vision this thing has. It's just like, beep, boop, bop, detecting. And, you know, it's armored and stuff, so... It's not like... It's a good thing to soak up the initial fire. Armand, welcome back. Unfortunately for you, Armand, well, you're first out. You, Brett. Guess what, Brett? Take that laser pistol. There we go. Well, I don't see anyone. Walk around a blind corner, eh? I think not. Well, there's nothing hiding over there. You, Tom, guess what? Tom, you get to follow Missile Tank. Why do you get to follow Missile Tank? Well, you and Dwight here. Ah, damn it, we blew up the Illyrium. Fuck. Anyway, actually, you two. Oh, wait. We're actually down on the edge of a map for a change. I clicked on this. There. No, don't click on him. He'll run his ass back to the back of the ship again. And we'll have problems. You know what, Mariko? You can't do that, but you can do this. Doesn't seem like there's anyone in there. I'm probably getting too many people out. I'll just end the turn. Ah, someone's in the ship. Missile Tank! Sally forth. Well, that'd be a lovely thing to walk out the front door to. Oh shit. It's a freaking rocket tank right in your face. What you gonna do when Missile Tank comes for you? That sectoid sure as hell didn't know what hit him. Probably didn't think we had a crazy bastard driving it that would point blank as a poor ass. Of course you would only shoot through the window when I don't want you to. There we go. Well, it doesn't seem like there's much in there.